Action. Go ahead.
You start?
Yeah.
You have to move the slide. Okay, so we're presenting.
Our company name is called Back Umbrella, and our product name is called Back Umbrella.
And yeah, that's our logo.
So the team is me, William, Zangus, I'm CEO. Peyton is designer. Rashika is CFO, and Tiffy is secretary.
So I'm
probably. Everyone stand a little bit closer, sorry.
So here's the scenario. Imagine it is a rainy day and you have a phone call. So you would use the opposite hand that isn't holding the umbrella to answer the phone. But on the other hand, it is carrying textbooks and you do not have any extra hands.
That problem motivated us to make the Back Umbrella. The umbrella is always like on you, and it will help protect you from the rain. Our target is anyone who is above 8 years old and who plays outside or travels a lot in the rain. Our product can help them from effective rains and lets travelers have an extra hand.
Solution. We made an umbrella that fits in your shirt or jacket. The umbrella would keep you dry and you will have both hands unoccupied. Most of the people that live at places that have lots of rain, we know how it feels to have a lot of things to carry when it's raining. This umbrella will help keep our hands free. It only costs $8.99.
So our competitors, which is Churchill Knight Umbrella, Simplify Umbrella, Cloud 9 Umbrella, Crystal Umbrella, Atlantic Umbrella, One Click Umbrella, Pain Matters Umbrella.
The wettest place on Earth is Meghalaya State, with a population of 3.212 million. If we sell umbrellas to like all the people in this state, we can get 25.96 million. The 4 P's in marketing is product, price, promotion, and place. We will reach the target customers by advertising and putting our product in different stores like Walmart and Target. We will make flyers and put them all over the town.
So our product, this product will, is what the customers and market wants. Also, our products is better than the other competitors. Our product can also benefit people by holding things.
So our price. So the price for one Back Umbrella is $8.99 or $9.
So this is our survey, and we found that the average is $9 for an umbrella.
Mm-hmm.
We will be able to give at least $500,000 just for them to sell all advertise and advertise our product. Yeah.
umbrella, and that's it.
Okay, good job, guys.